One of the things that impresses me very much right now is American youth showing interest in international problems. You go to Africa, you go to my country, they are working, they're in camps, they are in villages, they're volunteering, they are, so it's educating them, it's helping them to give.